What up, guys? Just driving. I've just been thinking about some stuff lately, and I think I just wanted to talk about it a little bit, you know? I went to go do something in Manhattan, and I parked my car at a lot, and it was like at that moment that I realized everything's just kind of different, you know? Usually, you go, you park your car, and then when you want to pay, you go and you go to the guy, and you give him the ticket, and you pay. And now, you don't even have to do that. There's a QR code that's on the ticket stub they give you, and you pay on your phone, and then you go get your car. And it's like, it's crazy how little the guys who work there have to do now. Like, I think in a few years, it's going to be like a job that really doesn't exist anymore, because everything's going to be automated, right? Kind of puts things in perspective with everything that's going on to me. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. But makes me think about magic too. Like, what's going to happen now? Like, before, the whole argument was that doing magic online isn't real. Ooh, indigestion. And if you're not performing for real people, you're not performing, and magic for the camera, this, that, and the other, right? All these arguments. And then the world ended, sort of, and everybody started doing online shows. Some people couldn't figure it out, and they just stopped doing magic altogether. But, you know, it's bound to happen. Some people just can't keep up. And other people flourished, like, did really well during all this because they were able to figure out things. Oh, I gotta speed up. They were able to figure out things and do their online shows and social media and stuff like that and really pick up their game, right? But what's the next step? What's the next step? Like, what's gonna happen? Here's my prediction. Prediction time. Online shows are the new norm. That's just what it's gonna be. If you think about it, that's how it is everywhere, right? Jobs are realizing that they don't need people to come into the office, and they're shutting down offices, and they're automating things for safety, and it's saving companies a lot of money. A lot of things just won't exist anymore. So why would they bother to fly you out somewhere, pay for a hotel and your travel, when they could just say, sign into my Zoom call and do a show for my peoples? So what I think is gonna happen is regular shows are going to be online. That's gonna be the norm. And magicians will start charging their normal rates for that kind of show. And then if you want a in-person show, it's gonna be like triple the cost. I don't know, that's what I think. That's what I would do. It just makes sense. It doesn't make sense for even like college workers to travel around as much when they can just do an online show and then move on with their, they could do 5 online shows at 5 different colleges in one day. It's better for the worker to do shows online because they don't have to travel. They don't have to worry about customs. They don't have to worry about airlines, like, you know, delayed flights, or all they have to worry about is an internet connection, really. It's crazy if you think about it. That's what I'm thinking is going to happen. And I think it's starting to happen already. But let me know in the comments what you guys think, because I think it's an interesting discussion to talk about the nature of magic and the way things are happening and what's going to happen next with everything. I think we should be talking about it. I think a lot of people aren't. Let's talk about it. Let's start a discussion. What do you guys think is going to happen? Now, the real question is, what kind of magic can come from this? You know, like, I've been saying it for a while. Online magic is literally television magic, and that's how you should think about it. But I don't know. I'm really curious and interested to see where all of this goes and how it gets there, because frankly, it should have been happening sooner. This was just like the jump start. It was going to happen. It was going to happen. Mark my words. It was going to happen. This just set it off, you know? I don't know. Just taking a drive and wanted to talk about some stuff, you know? And this just popped into my head. I said, hey, maybe you guys want to talk to me about it. That's what I think. Because I haven't spoken to anybody. It is nice to see so many people around, though. Like, you know, there's still traffic, which is, I kind of miss it in a way. And, you know, people are surviving, which is good. But what's next, man? Where do we go from here? This jump-started so many things. And it put so many things in perspective on what how things work, how things can work. I don't know. I think it's really interesting to think about, man. But anyway, that's about it. I just wanted to talk for a little bit. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell if you want to be notified. And please let me know what you think about all this. I really do want to know your thoughts. Let's start an honest discussion. And, you know, let's not bash anybody. Let's not put anybody down for what you think people are doing good or bad. It doesn't matter. I just want to talk about it. All right? Thanks. Peace out. Huh. I'm a scrub, but you still love me. You love me. Even though I don't make no money. You've been there when the times get ugly. I'm a scrub, but you still love me. You love me. I'm a scrub, but you still love me. You love me. Even though I don't make no money. You've been there when the times get ugly.